What is up, everybody? It's your boy Field Mouse. We're gonna be playing some Destiny today, and we're gonna be playing as my banging ass level 7 warlock. I just started the warlock probably a couple days ago, and I don't really play Destiny as much as I thought I would. I'm honestly kind of confused by the game. That sounds so bad. Alright, let's try this. I don't know what it is. And say, I don't have any good weapons or anything like that, so it's not really fun playing for me right now. I don't have any kind of, like, badass armor or anything. And you see, I have 64 defense. Like, that's pretty pathetic in my opinion. Yeah, see, I don't have anything really that's worth a damn. But we're going to go try to play some Crucible with these banging-ass weapons. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's with vehicles. Hell no. Let's go to control. Let's do the old regular plain Jane control. Gotta find all these damn guardians. Some people are pretty badass at this game. All right, we almost got enough people here. Come on. Man, my character sucks. Like, my character is... he's pretty bad. I don't know what this is. We'll try it, though. Oh, we just had 11 people. Holy shit, what happened? Any day now, yeah. Dude, come on. I just want to, play and... see if I can do anything worth a damn with not very good weapons. Ooh, look at that ship. Alright. Dude, this is taking pretty good while. Any day now. Dude, this is really taking a long time. This is pretty bad. Oh, man. I don't know why it's taking so long. I'm just... oh, here we go. Finally. We got 12 people right here. Come on. Yes, let's do this. Oh, look at all them people on level 26 and shit. Holy fuck. We're about to get our ass whooped, probably. I hope those guys were on my team. Dude, Destiny takes forever to start up. I hope everybody is enjoying Destiny, though. Destiny is a good game. Don't get me wrong, I got a big question mark in my head when I play it. I don't understand it for shit. And it takes a little too long in this, like, loading screen, in my opinion. But, you know, everybody is entitled to their opinions, and that's what I have, and that's what I'm stating. It just seems like it takes a really long time. Like, the other 5 guys on my team just now popped up, and we've been on this screen for like 30 seconds. Excuse me. All right, we're playing on the moon. First light. Let's get into it. I'm ready to start dying because I know I'm going to. If I'm playing against all them dudes with the light and stuff,
Alpha
wow,
team.
I'm fixing to get my ass whooped.
Only one path to
victory,
Guardians.
Okay, let's do this.
Capture the zones. Destroy your enemies.
Oh, Lord. Oh, man, dude.
Enemy captured zone C.
Oh. Man, I'm not really feeling the dudes on the fucking little pike things, I think they're called. But no, if you ain't got no good armor or anything like that, man, you won't do good in this game. Like, you gotta play the little story mode to get good weapons and things like that.
Zone A
to be any
secure.
Kind of successful.
Enemy captured zone B.
Like, here comes another dude on a pike. I'm going inside. The whole pike thing, that pisses me off. That's like people using tanks. Or, not tanks, but, not tanks. What are they on? Battlefield, I think. Yeah, people use vehicles on Battlefield all the time. Yeah, see that? I didn't even knock his
Zone
damn
C,
shield down.
Neutralized.
Which, of course, my aim was all fucked up, too.
Zone C, secure.
And really, I was really excited for this game to come out, and then it came out, and it was just
Zone A
like a total
lost.
Different feel than what I played on the beta.
Enemy captured Zone A.
Yes, got him. I got one kill. All right. No, all right, I was about to say, I better not be the only damn dude on my team
neutralized zone
trying
A.
this.
Heavy ammo inbound. You captured Zone
right.
A. You're in the lead. Heavy ammo available. Zone C lost.
Let's see. See if we can get a close quarter battle with this
enemy
shotgun.
Captured Zone C. You're falling behind.
Oh, man. What did he kill me with?
Lead.
I think he killed me
lost
with the melee part of his guy.
You're in the lead.
Yeah, that was no bueno. This game is just so hard. Like, all these people like that you see right here, all of them are above the level 20 whatever. I'm fixing to get on the pike. Oh, yes. Oh, we're fixing to do some work. Oh, there's a guy right there. Yeah, you suck. This is the only way I can actually get kills. It's the only way. Because right now, I don't have weapons or armor or any of that that's really, truly worth a damn. So the only chance I have is getting on one of these big guys. Whoa, somebody's shooting at me. I'm not feeling that.
Zone B.
And yeah, that's the only chance that I have of killing some folks is getting on one of these big bad things.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A.
Go over here to Zone A, see if we can't help our boys out. Oh, Lord. I still got the kill, though. That's cool. I'm all right with that. Where are we at?
Zone C.
I'm not
secure.
In last place. I'm cool with that.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I'm cool with not being in last place. Where's that other pike at? There it is. Let's go get it.
Heavy
it's probably
ammo
busted up.
Available.
Thank you. trying to shoot me off my ride, dude. Oh, Lord. Oh, man. He was on that turret thing. That's cool, though. I got this supercharged ball that I need to throw. It's funny because I don't know what any of the names of anything are. And I just call it weird shit like that. There's a guy right over there sitting there. Okay, I'm not gonna win that fight. I think I feel like he's got a way better, more improved weapon than I do. Come on through here. I'm gonna give him the shotgun blast and then a punch to the face.
Enemy captured zone.
Ah, shit. All right. Kind of had the feel for that a little bit. Are we going in here? We taking it? Are we taking it? I feel like we're taking it. There's a guy back there. Oh, he's got a sniper rifle.
Zone
shit.
A neutralized.
I'm still not in last place, though, so that's good.
Zone A secure.
That usually don't happen when I play the Crucible. I need to use this damn supercharge thing.
Enemy captured zone C.
I ain't never drove one of these bad. Oh, Lord. Holy shit, that thing's a little bit more complicated to drive than the pipe you got. Yes, that was nice.
Zone C neutralized.
Big
zone
purple
B
ball
lost.
Will do work. That's cool.
Zone
got a guy
C
on a pike over
secure.
There.
Zone
like
A
he's having
lost.
Trouble driving.
Enemy captured zone B. Enemy captured zone A. Heavy ammo inbound.
I'm gonna have to go underground. I don't know if that guy can follow me down here. I'm sure he can.
Heavy ammo available.
Dude, let me get that.
Zone C
oh,
lost.
Oh, yes. All I need is a motherfucker to walk in here, and I'm gonna show him what's up.
Enemy captured zone C. Enemy controls all zones.
No, they don't. These games take so long, too.
Zone A, secure.
And it's worse because they're all, like, slow-paced as hell. Yes, you died. Oh, I died. What did he do? I don't know what power that is. Holy shit. Hopefully we can get another supercharge before the end of the game. That'd be really nice. Oh, there's another pike. Oh, let me get it, dude. Do these things keep respawning? I think they do.
Zone A lost.
Where'd that guy go?
Zone C neutralized.
Oh, dude. Oh, I think he's chasing me.
Enemy captured zone A. Zone C secure.
Dude. Holy shit. I thought a dude was on the turret just shooting me. I didn't know somebody was actually chasing me. Well, that was a waste of a life. I think the little pike things, I think they respawn, though. I didn't know that. I'm going to try this big guy again. Vehicles seem to be my only success. Alright, let's see. Alright. That don't do nothing, that don't do nothing. You just
don't
drive it around
lost.
And that's it? I think my buddy's got that one.
Zone A neutralized.
I think this one only shoots rockets, is what I kind of get the feel.
Zone A secure.
Dude, I'm fixing to fuck you up in that turret.
Zone C, secure.
No, I'm not. Because my rockets aren't as strong as your fucking bullets coming out of the turret.
Zone A.
Let me
lost.
Get in this thing.
Zone B.
See, I'll get
neutralized.
In it and nobody will come towards me, so be pointless.
Zone B secure. Heavy ammo on the way.
See, where are they?
Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured zone A.
Man, I always forget that I have like grenades and shit. Ah! Man, that shotgun hit and then the melee, that's actually a pretty nasty combo. From my little experience playing, that right there will most of the time knock them down, and I'm sure it's even more deadly if you have a better shotgun than I do, because I have a pretty sorry shotgun. Dude, I'm just... Oh, shit. I think he was supercharged there.
Zone B lost.
I don't think you're just on fire for no reason. I shouldn't have tried that. I don't know what I was doing there.
You've got 30 seconds. Enemy captured zone B.
Saw him go over here.
Zone B neutralized. You've got 10 seconds. Yeah. Zone A.
I think we're
neutralized.
Gonna win though. If yeah, we're Bravo team.
Zone B secure. Good work, buddy.
Hell yeah, gotta win, baby. Granted, it's Oh man, that's awesome. I love that hit thing. That shotgun hit combo with the melee at the end of it. That's awesome. All right, let's see what we did. 9 kills, we had a 0.82 kill to death, so that means I probably died like 11 times or something along those lines. So yeah, we will see y'all on the next video, y'all. Peace.